Welcome to Sunset Yoga. Take some time to listen to the waves and stretch. Stretch in whatever way feels right for you. Maybe that means just laying back, stretching your knees forward or folding forward. Perhaps you want to stand up and feel the earth beneath you, finding a place to take a nice wide stance. Stretching and relaxing as you listen to the waves and listen to your body. Twist if that feels right. You can twist and stretch or come back down onto your hands and knees, whatever feels good. Just do what's best for you. Do what feels right for your body. Stretch in a warrior. Or just rotate your hips in a wide stance. Try triangle pose. Come back up to standing, reach for the sky, switch sides. And stretch. Bend and straighten the knee. And come into triangle if it feels good. Looking up or down and coming up. Stretching, reaching. Coming down now. Allowing yourself to come onto your hands and knees. Breathing deeply and doing some leg stretches. Reaching back with the heel, kicking back. Feeling the whole leg. Feeling the back. It feels so good when we kick back with one leg while we're on all fours. Now come forward gently. Try a nice thigh exercise. Moving your knee out to the side. Exercising those wonderful thigh muscles. Muscles are so beautiful. Stretch and exercise every day. Stretching and twisting. Feeling your body with each deep breath in. And out, sighing if that feels good. Try cobra. High cobra or baby cobra. Hands forward in Superman or baby cobra. Maybe high cobra again, or back into baby cobra, whatever feels good. Looking up if you come into full cobra. Looking forward in baby cobra. Twist and stretch now, coming on your back now. Bend the knee. Feel your body. Twist and stretch, back into cobra. Breathing deeply here in through the nose on a count of four. As we lay on our backs in Shavasana. And twisting around, letting it all go with a sigh. Maybe meditating or staying in Shavasana. Practicing your circular breathing in through the nose for a count of four. And out through the mouth.